Hello, hello, hello. I'm the Painted Dog and welcome back to Cabela's Big Game Hunter Pro Hunts. I'm going to be hunting the Northwest region. I'm going to try and complete this to hunt 3 10-point plus elk with a rifle. I already got the 338 and the elk call and 5 soft point bullets, so let's try this. So I need to hunt 3 10-point plus elk. Now let's take a look. Wrong button. There is something over there. But then again, the sound is going in that direction. What are you? Come on. Okay, I'm gonna. Right lung, left lung.
Double lung shot. Excellent shot placement. Won't go far.
Come on. Run, run, run. As fast as you can.
I don't expect you'll get another good shot here today. The local game needs some time to settle down.
I know. So we already got one. Only 3 left, or 2 left, sorry. 3 in total. Let's come and claim our trophy. Oh, nice.
5,200.
Now let's take a look. We can't hunt over there. What time is it? Yeah, they might be walking away from there to feeding area, so they might be going in that direction. Oh, why do I keep pressing escape? So used to other games now. I haven't played this game in quite a while. And by quite a while, I mean about 2-3 weeks ago. But then I just went on a open hunt. Oh, that's fine too, I like that, because I still need to get one of the moose hunts unlocked for the Northwest region. Which is kinda sad. Okay, there's nothing here. Now, the question is, you know what, I'm gonna go over there. Because we might be going in this direction. Let's go to that previous hunting spot. I just found something along here. But let me crouch down and see what we can find. I got a noise indicator like that one. So let's go around this bush and see if we can spot anything. Hopefully get another 10 point plus elk. Let's go prone. This has to be something of interest. Come on, you don't see me yet. There you go. I believe you are moving again. I want to scare you off. Come on, come on. Can I spot you already? Not yet. Now this is kind of bad. Moving out in the open. Let's take a peek. Female. 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 Not what I want. But that's okay. We just need to keep an eye out. There might be a male around there. Female, female. There's a male. Come on, pop up again. See, just needs to turn around. That might be a little bit too far. No, not really, that's nice.
Long shot, nice and clean.
I'm going to reload now. Full magazine. There's the other dude.
I reckon this area's all hunted out for the day. The animals are cleared out.
Should have tried to take a shot earlier. Should have taken down that guy. Hopefully this is and now I know where they went. Start following their tracks. Hopefully the male is still with them. Problem is now, if it goes directly in that direction, then the wind wouldn't be in my favor. Nice!
Almost there. One trophy left to complete the hunt.
Let's find those tracks. I got a noise indicator from over there.
Watch the wind. You don't want to be caught flat-footed if you're suddenly upwind of the animals.
That's a female. Another female. I don't want to spook a male. It's weird that they are still there. After I shot one of the groups so close by. Where are those tracks? No. Everybody's spying there. And they hear me or see me. I don't know if they can see me because... Seriously? Got a noise indicator from over here. So let's move prone. See if we can find tracks or spot that animal up there. Come on. Oh, but I tagged the male. The male is in this direction. Take a look at the top compass. Almost blank there. You can see I tagged the other male. I can be so smart sometimes. He's right there, but the wind is not in our favor. So let's go a bit to the left-hand side, in a southeasterly direction. See if we can move. I'm basically between the herd now. And that's not always a great place to be. I have to say, this is one of my rifles that I really want in my life. A 338. Actually, before I bought myself a 308, that's a rifle I wanted to get myself. But then I came across my 308 and I was really, really just fell in love with that rifle. And it was a left-hand model, so that's great for me. Nothing, just my eyes playing tricks on me. So he's in that direction now, but the wind is still weird. Just take a quick look at the map. There's a stand right here. Ooh. That was bad. That was bad. That was really bad. Or almost really bad. Didn't seem like they mind. Let's see if we can make it to a stand without being detected. And hopefully we can get a shot in on him. If we can spot him, that is. No dice. Get out of here. Go crouching. And go and find this dude. He's right up here. I don't really know how far.
Stay flexible on your approach.
Oh, thanks, dude. Thank you. Shooting spot unusable. The wind was moving in the other direction. It was going in a clockwise direction. And now it's going anti-clockwise. That's just awesome. It's that stand that I saw. And now you can see it's definitely a stand. But beforehand it looked like something standing there. An animal standing there. I have to say my eyes are a bit out of practice with this game. I can actually try and sneak through here. Is a female. Let's go prone and let's move it. Now this position is one of the reasons that I don't carry a backpack with me anymore when I go hunting. Because the last time I carried the backpack and I was going prone like this, we got snagged on a acacia tree. And then it ended up, I didn't notice it, and when I tried crawling forward, at first I didn't notice, until it got more difficult and difficult to crawl, and then I looked back, and I saw this small tree was bending like mad. And then he already saw me and ran away. Okay, they already spotted me. Let's take a quick look. I can't remember the keys. Let me quickly go and check the key. Okay, just double check the keys. And I was right in the beginning when I wanted to use L to use a call. But I just had to hold it in, not just tap it. Now there's a female. Already spotted me, so I don't want to get them on higher alert now. Now the male is just behind this, if I'm not mistaken. Right in there. Yeah, there's a noise indicator. But I can't move now, otherwise they will run away. If I might just go slowly. Okay, that's a definite warning call. No, I can't see.
Watch the wind. You don't want to be caught flat-footed if you're suddenly upwind of the animals.
But just see something of him. Try and figure out where I have to shoot. Okay, 3 hours left. They are moving again. Well, something's moving. I actually got too close now. That was a rookie mistake, dog, and you're better than this. Question is, do I have Scent Eliminator with me? I doubt it. She's still on my location. He's still. Now the question is, do I charge out? I'm gonna try and sneak. Okay, he's running. He's running. So now we chase. Now we chase. I think that'll be a miss. I tried to lead him a bit, but I think I led way too far. I'll try and cut them up off a bit. Yeah, he's gone now. They ran in this direction, so I'm gonna try and find them. See any tracks. I don't see them. Might have changed direct. Oh, I believe I just saw something over there. But I already said it's all shimmering on the water. But let me find them. Can I follow their tracks? And I believe I see them up ahead. Let me just make sure. Yep, that's our dude. And so far, the 338 didn't over-penetrate. So let's go for this. Just get a long shot. Ah, oh, just a long shot. Should have used for other polymer tips.
Nice and clean.
Just to make sure, because these soft points don't really penetrate that great. Claim the trophy. Okay. Where are you? 2 hours left. Couldn't have run that far. Just checking to see if I can spot him lying. Ah, here he is. Hello. And there you have it. Another hunt in the books. 24,900 gear credits. Awesome. So that's another one done and dusted. I just need to complete a couple of open hunts to unlock this moose hunt. To hunt 3 moose with a rifle from less than 30 yards. But hey, we got another one. But thanks for joining, and I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you soon. Cheerio.